party, and therefore it is not a surprise that we decided to ensure that the poster design process involved the general public. We targeted Ugandans below the age of 30 because Uganda is a very young country. By the time the submissions were closed last Friday night at midnight, we had over 1,200 submissions from about 170 contestants. We invited a solid team to constitute the panel of judges. This panel comprised seasoned marketers, talented graphic designers, advertising specialists, and amateurs like me.
It's Thursday.